Here we are at Sheridan Square Apartments in Sheridan, Wyoming. Remember there used to be a mailbox right here? Look, it's gone. There's only holes in the ground. Where did the mailbox go? The post office said they would take it on November 22nd. And they did. And they weren't going to leave us anything. So what happened? Let's go check inside. There we go, into the building. Okay, we're entering. Here we are in the main lobby downstairs.
Then there's Clarence, the physical plant engineer extraordinaire.
Now, all the advocating we did with the government paid off. Because here we are with the mailboxes. And guess what's down there? A mailbox. Deposit mail for collection from the United States Postal Service. Now, for those of you that say that we can't fight City Hall, yes, we can. And we did. And we won. Now, hear that, everybody. Don't just sit back and take it. If you got a problem with the government, the Postal Service, anyone, fight back. Get people organized together. And you can achieve your goals. And the mail is in, too.